Hey guys, it's Generalkidd here. How's everyone doing today? So, for today's video, well, you guys probably know that Marines in Halo 3, well, really in any Halo game, have a very bad rep for driving, as in, they're terrible drivers. You probably have all these stories of Marines, you know, driving you off a cliff, or crashing, or flipping over, stuff like that. So with that in mind, I thought, what if you had a Marine drive the entire Warthog run for you? how bad would that be? What would that be like? So I figured, as a fun test, I modded the game to have Johnson, who's just a standard Marine really, as far as AI is concerned, to have Johnson drive the entire Warthog run, see if he can make it, and how that works out. So, in a bit, I'll let you guys just watch the entire Warthog run with Johnson as the driver. See if he could finish the Warthog run by himself using his Marine AI. And as you can already see, he does a lot of typical Marine stuff and then some. Like, sometimes he will just like veer off the path all of a sudden, or he'll just like swerve like crazy. And sometimes he just drives backwards for no reason. But basically, all I did to get Johnson to do this Warthog run was I just had to basically tell him to go on the path, and I had to set the path for him. But once I set the path with all the pathfinding and stuff, after that point, the rest is just up to him. His own AI determines how to like reach the certain points on the path, and well, it was a struggle. But nonetheless, I'll let you guys watch, and we'll see if Johnson, or rather Marines in general, can finish the Warthog run. So here we go. Enjoy.
We'll be right back. 30%.
Thank you.
so there you guys have it. After many attempts and quite a few reverts, Johnson finally made it, and he actually did manage to finish the Warthog run. So it is possible for a Marine AI to drive the whole Warthog run, although very difficult. And sometimes I did have to help a little bit by killing the Flood so they don't completely like mess with the Warthog. But yeah, so hopefully you guys enjoyed this video and found it to be amusing. If you did, make sure to leave a like, leave a thousand in the comments, and make sure to subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you all next time. Bye guys!